This science experiment is going to demonstrate the world's simplest electric motor. For this experiment, you need a battery, a D cell, C cell, or even a AA will work, a steel screw, a strong magnet, a piece of wire, and a piece of foil. The aluminum foil is for the purpose only of visualizing the motion in the video. This is similar to the first motor ever invented in the early 1800s by Michael Faraday.